Hi, I'm Melder from AIM Security, and we're here on site on a construction site, invited by the DSV Building Group to implement a security system, a video surveillance and monitoring system. And the reason for why we were contacted is because right behind me we have a huge crane where nobody to be in here after hours. It's a dangerous place and they want to be notified and send the police if anybody is on site after hours where it gets dangerous to be over here. So for this site, there's a lot of complex stuff going on. One, we can't have wires in some locations going on the floor because there's cars moving and trucks and all heavy equipment. So we had to go with a wireless solution as well. So let's say it's a kind of a hybrid system, wired, wireless, and wire back again. Ubiquiti was the brand that we chose to implement here. Why? Because their huge ecosystem has everything that we need. It's from networks, to wireless, to cameras, horns, and even implementation with webhooks so we can use third-party equipment, which they need as video verification with the monitoring station. Okay guys, so here is where everything starts. I'm gonna show you what we have here as our main controller, from the internet coming in until the end of the cameras. So if we come over here, we have a cellular internet provider because we don't have no internet on site besides cellular. We put an UPS to protect either the power or even if power goes off to keep the cameras working. This is our feeds from the cameras, horns and bridges that we have outside that I will show you later. But here is one of the main features of this system is the integration that we have with UniFi and CHeKT bridge video verification. So I'll bring the box out so I can explain you better what's going inside. So inside here, we have our CHeKT bridge. This is grabbing video footage from RTSP, from Ubiquiti controller. We have the triggers for those relays to set it an alarm. Well, here we have a power supply PoE splitter that's providing power to an Opta, Arduino Opta, and providing Ethernet connection. So what's this Arduino Opta? Arduino Opta is working as a web server with web hooks, and we can use UniFi Alarm Manager and use specific web hooks that we created. This is a product that we created in-house to trigger the relays, to trigger the alarms inside the CHeKT bridge. With this allows us to use Ubiquiti AI features and full capabilities. The client still has 4K recording in all the cameras, footage to review. And at the same time, we're integrating the bridge so we can send this video to the station and being video verified by their personnel and dispatched police if there's somebody on site that it's not supposed to be. So over here we have our console. The console of our choice is a Dream Machine Special Edition. The reason for that is we have PoE ports. For the devices we have right outside, it's more than enough to power up a camera, a horn, and a UBB, a bridge-to-bridge, a building-to-building device that we need in this case because we can't run wires on the field. As well as there's a bay for a hard drive that we can go up to 15 terabytes, which is really useful for retention of video. Okay, so I'm going to show you the topology of how everything works through the topology website that we have from the UniFi controller. As you can see here, we have our main internet coming in. Then we have our controller, the UDM Pro SE. They all go to the CHeKT bridge, the horn, and the UBB going wireless from one side to the other. And my computer, of course, another camera. So this is all wired. This one is a wireless bridge that we're grabbing the information powered by a switch using a horn, a camera, and a PTZ Industrial with AI features. Protect side, we can see the three devices here, the three cameras, and the two horns, which the client has the option to talk to them wherever he is on both of them. The PTZ, he can control it. And here we can see this beautiful crane. And here it's where the client doesn't want people to be around. And this is the most protective aspect that we have here to protect. As you can see, the camera does its own patrol once in a while, since it's a big site. This allows us to detect any people on site with the AI features that Ubiquiti has, notifying the CHeKT bridge, and that allows us to send video and alarm signals to the station so they can monitor and visually check if there's people on site after hours and dispatch authorities to get them out of the building site. On the alarm manager, I'll show you how we have our triggers done. We have the objects, the being triggered by person on a specific time. And this is being detected by a selected camera, this one here, with an area that we want, or actually that we want to be detecting people there. If a person is detected in that specific area by that camera, we will have this webhook, custom webhook trigger, sending it to CHeKT. And then we have a sound coming out of the horn on both horns with this specific message, and it will turn on the lights on both cameras for 1 minute. Okay guys, so as I mentioned before, this is a surveillance system that we have from Ubiquiti, but we're integrating with a third-party device, a CHeKT video monitoring verification. So the client will have security footage for his own stuff that he needs on the construction site. At the same time, we have an integration with an app that we can arm it at specific times where we can monitor if there's personnel on site as an alarm system. For that, we have the CHeKT app. So everybody, once they leave the site, they arm it. You got a notification, it's armed. So now I'll take you on the tour so you can see what happens in case somebody comes in sight when it's not supposed to be. So right outside this sea container, you can see the light just came on. We have the horn saying the information, plus the video of me sitting here being detected is already sent to the station. And they will do a video verification, seeing that's a non-authorized person on site, and they will dispatch the authorities. So, you can see...
Enter private property. The alarm is engaged. Police is on its way.
Right now, the PTZ is doing its own patrol. As soon as it catches me on this side, you're gonna hear the sound going with the specific message that we set up. At the same time, I'm getting all the notifications on the CHeKT app, as well as I can verify the video myself.
You have entered private property. The alarm is engaged. Police is on its way. You have entered private property. The alarm is engaged. Police is on its way.
This is a wireless connection that we have until the main container. There's no way to run wires all the way to that container, so we have a wireless building-to-building device from Ubiquiti that allow us to bring the video of the AI PTZ Industrial and the AI turret, as well as the horn, all the way back there wirelessly. And it's a good feature to have, taking consideration the conditions we have over here. Guys, like I mentioned before, the client has the option to use the horn as a way to talk to the site. So I'm just putting my screen recording over here so we can show it to you guys. So just by tapping on the microphone over here, you can hear us over there. Don't forget that video is brought to you by Pipl Systems. Don't forget to subscribe. Okay, guys, so that's a little briefing of what we implemented over here. Like I said before, from wireless to cable, security cameras, third-party video verification, alarm station monitoring, there's a lot going through over here. What makes Same Security different from other companies is the ability to find solutions for what the client needs. In this case, Ubiquiti doesn't have an option or a hard or equipment to send video to the station for video monitoring. We develop that in-house and we make it happen. And also, it's don't forget to subscribe and like this video. Pipl Systems are here with us today showing you what we do and what's on the security market, and we'll be more than happy to talk with you guys and find solutions for your security systems. Thank you.